zebra shark Valentine.
When we first received her, one of her spots and stripes was a little heart right on her forehead. So we named her Valentine because of that little heart. Now it kind of just looks like three little splotches, little dots. Zebra sharks are actually commonly referred to as Labrador retrievers, just because of like their love for food and their love for attention and being there and being present. She enjoys divers. What she really enjoys mostly is being involved in training sessions.
Some of her training is also artistry.
We are going to be painting with Valentine. To do this, we'll have to pick out a couple of colors. Anything but red. Red is her least favorite color.
And her name's Valentine!
And her name's Valentine. We got our canvas here. We are going to be using this canvas to put our paints on, and then we'll put the canvas inside this bag, and then we will ask her to touch the canvas and mush her face all over it as much as she wants to. Are you interested in putting a little bit of orange on there just to kind of
sure.
mix it up a little
yeah,
bit?
Yeah, let's do okay. it.
Perfect.
Okay.
That'll be our easiest way to tell how much she kind of affected the painting too.
Okay.
So. I think we're good.
Okay, let's do it.
All right.
Of course, training is rewarded with a treat.
We are feeding squid, herring, and mackerel today. She is already ready.
She knows what's coming.
She does. She's a smart girl.
It starts with a simple target. Then artist Valentine gets to work.
Nose boop right up in here. A nice half moon circle. You can kind of see like her bite marks actually. It's kind of funny. She also has a really nice nose boop that went all the way across right here. I think this was when she first came up to the target. There's a couple more nose boops in here and then she got a really big one right there.
Yeah.
So she must have touched that spot a couple times.
Well, happy Valentine's Day from Valentine.
Happy Valentine's Day.